Hi, now I'll show you how to make kidney bean Kiev. It's a vegetarian dish and it's very rich in proteins. To make this dish, we need herb butter, bean mixture and some eggs and breadcrumbs. We'll start out by making the herb butter. First we take some butter, garlic, parsley and mix it together in a bowl. Then I roll it into the shape of a cigar and store it in the fridge for later. Now we'll make the bean mixture. I take all the red kidney beans and mash them and add about half of the breadcrumbs to the beans. Then I melt butter, leeks and leaf celery in a pan at low heat for a couple of minutes. And then I add the bean mixture and I also add a bit of parsley. And don't forget to season with salt and pepper. And then I let it cool down in the fridge. When the bean mixture has cooled down, take it out and split it into four portions and shape them into balls. I also cut the herb butter into four portions and then gently add one slice of the butter into the middle of a bean ball. And then you wrap the bean mixture around the butter. Carefully roll them into the eggs and then into the breadcrumbs. Then fry the bean balls in a pan at medium temperature for about 7 to 10 minutes until they're golden. And serve immediately. Enjoy this delicious red kidney bean Kiev. Also, if you liked the recipe in this video, please hit that like button, share the video with your friends and family, and subscribe to the channel for more great content in the future. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.